Thank you. And he's a librarian. Good evening. I'm Linda Kahn, Vice President of Outreach Community College Group of Campus. It is an enormous pride to have the staff to hold a conference throughout our 2016 and future. At this time, I would ask everyone to stand for our national anthem sung by friend of FRCC, Frederick High School English teacher, Sarah Carabello. I had to come back. I'm Margaret, and I'm very and I'd really like to think of my right. This is the story of a young woman in the end of the century, childhood, that raped her dad. This is the story of a woman. I don't know how to tell you. I don't know how to tell you. Thank you. pray, give, and to become more than ever imagined. And we can trust you to back up that back up, and I really appreciate it and say thank you. Thank you, Tom. Now I would like to help President Trump.
What I look at today,
He made it to the ups, downs, short terms, and huge loops that sometimes left us in fear. They never thought I would be at first speech to you. But then again, with the extreme love that I have to school with life that fell on the moon in 27, they never thought I would graduate. Okay. I am a child runner, and I have had the pleasure to hold multiple positions on campus, and for the last 3 years, have had many experiences front range community college department. These experiences have led me to meet great teachers, mentors, peers, and friends. When I first started classes, I thought to myself, first, keep your head down and stay focused. For I didn't grad school and after getting a job at student grade, I enjoyed my business trip. That was my job to communicate with others and keep my finger on the pulse about what was going on around campus. Every day, I offered a new mini adventure, and I was hooked. I ran around like a chicken without a head and screamed, yes, I really screamed about all the different benefits of joining different organizations. The more I got involved, the more I realized how much the Boulder County campus needs to go through. We have overcome obstacles like homelessness, domestic violence, health concerns, sexual abuse, drug abuse, war, and the list goes on. As a member of the National Society of Leadership and Success, I listened to a speech by Bobby Fields, the founder of Mrs. Fields Company. She gave us a recipe for success. A recipe of flat-cut passion, of flat-cut perseverance, of flat-cut perfection, and a flat-cut civil power. You have to agree on the recipe. Each one of us used our passion to keep us inspired and motivated. We used our perfection to excel in our classes, or at least to thrive. We used our people power to ask for support when we needed it. And we finally hope to persevere getting here today, no matter the obstacles or complications. Congratulations, Class of 2015.
The story of the Finland Club Master, the Tommy Great Body Chief, is starting to matter. We have all faced a part of our experience. Some have been able to do that.
I can't.
My name is Gary Cusino, and now I understand my family. The point is, I took the word time out of my time. I didn't try that much. I didn't try. way to work hard and learn. I no longer fear the focus on the fresh elements and the practice of the time. The system and the ever try. Another thing that I learned from my studies was to concentrate on self-action. This completely changed the better person. And then most of the times,
and that's
judge.
Thank you. study in which these guys could create a different chamber to target
transition of it's my privilege now to have a self-care. I do that. So I'm standing between you and the target family. I want to say across the state, I remember my but take the time, save the moment, and enjoy it. And then, just like our last talk about, thank you. I feel grateful and
Members of the State Board for College and Academic Education, my name is Peter Charles, and we are glad to be here. Families, faculty, and staff, and guests, and please certify your out of the class of 2015, on the recommendation of the faculty for the president for 18 years ago, I've been supporting the president for the Congratulations.
We have 11 graduates of certificates and 19 annual narrator introducing our graduates and teachers to our son. Thank you. I am proud to support. Beth Ellen Fuller, Associate Dean of Science, Magna Cum Laude. Olivia Florencia Bobby, Associate Degree of General Studies. Genevieve Ann Schneider, Associate Degree of Arts, Political Science Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Nancy Magdaleno, Associate Degree of Arts. Lisa Renee Brian, Associate Degree of Arts. Emma Leticia Hurdle, Associate Degree of Arts. Degree of Arts, Magna Cum Laude. Nicholas Royer Stonehouse. A sponsor today of a Prep Science video production on editing for Madden. Thomas M. Ryan, Associate Degree of Arts. Claire Brown Clement, Associate Degree of Arts from Madden. Donna Marie Schumacher, Associate Degree of Arts and Business Designation from Madden. Richard G. Schaefer, Certificate in Geographic Information Systems. Judy A. Wildmaker, Associate Degree of Applied Science Business from Verde. Victoria Tarika, Associate of Applied Science and Medical Administrative Assistant. Anne Elizabeth Hampton, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Medical Administrative Assistant, Magna Cum Laude. Francesca Bogenberg, Associate Degree of Arts. Benjamin C. Fields, Certificate in Web Authoring. Sarah Ann Brenner, Associate Degree of Applied Science, Medical Administrative Assistant. Alexis Jacinto Lutzenheiser, Associate Degree of Arts, Magna Cum Laude. Jessica Elizabeth Ford, Associate Degree of Arts. James McGrath, Associate Degree of Sales. George Milano, Associate Degree of Arts. Joshua David Mays, Associate Degree of Science. Ever Sarah Moon, Associate Degree of Science, Cum Laude. Jenny Ann Amon, Associate Degree of Applied Science in Horticulture and Landscape Biology, Summa Cum Laude. Jessica Campusano, Associate Degree of Applied Science in Health. Nicole B. Thomas, Associate Degree of Science. Alexis Ruth Duanda Mendoza, Associate Degree of Arts. Daniel McCall Thomas, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Animation. Brenda Ray Haber, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Medical Assistant, Cum Laude. Victoria Afanasia, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Accounting, Summa Cum Laude. Nina Bodhisattva Kusmina, Associate Degree of Arts, Business Certification, Summa Cum Laude. Michelle Lauren Ellison, Associate Degree of Arts and Business Presentation, Summa Cum Laude. Stephanie A. Carbonell, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Accounting, Magna Cum Laude. Jack Edward Schatz, Associate Degree in General Studies. Samuel Jacob Schwartz-Bolzer, Associate Degree of Arts, Magna Cum Laude. Paige Ann Hartig, Associate Degree of Arts. Caitlin I. Stark, Associate Degree of Arts. Stephanie Scott, Associate Degree of Arts, Elementary Education Agreement. David Isaac DeFire, Associate Degree of Science. Matthew Gabona, Associate Degree of Arts and History Designation, Magna Cum Laude. Gregory Buckland, Associate Degree of Science. Sanae Palmer, Associate Degree of Arts, Criminal Justice Designation, Cum Laude. Jose J. Bender, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Business, Cum Laude. Cum Laude, Associate Degree of Science. Cum Laude, Associate Degree of Science. Roberto Arese Toro, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Microsoft Networking and Chancellor, Magna Cum Laude. Jessica Franklin Brennan, Certificate in Practical Nursing. Elizabeth Ann Simmons, Associate Degree of Arts, Magna Cum Laude. Antoinette S. Lopez, Certificate in Practical Nursing. Carla Suzanne Morris, Associate Degree of Arts. Leanne Marie Keel, Certificate in Practical Nursing. Amanda L. Frickens, Certificate in Practical Nursing. Terrell Brandon Coleman, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Web Media. Tiffany Renee Boyer, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Nursing. Brittany Marie Fuchi, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Nursing, Magna Cum Laude. Amy Michelle Mendez, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Nursing. Marcy Lynn Ventura, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Nursing, Cum Laude. John Ray Fowler, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Nursing. Catherine Van Buxton, Associate Degree of Arts. Priscilla Sarah Foley, Associate Degree of Arts. Robert G. Willis Schwartz, Associate Degree of Arts. Jordan Simpson, Associate Degree of Applied Science in Web Media. Noelia Cena Benitez Mendoza, Associate Degree of Applied Science, Web Developer, Cum Laude. Andrea Renee Olson, Associate Degree of Arts, Psychology Designation. Jessica Key Amanda Clay Stern, Associate Degree of Arts, Magna Cum Laude. Daisy Christina Elena Cervantes, Associate Degree of Arts, with Business Designation, Magna Cum Laude. Linda Branson Cook, Associate Degree of Arts. Joseph Dan O'Han, Associate Degree of Arts. Diane B. Morgan, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Accounting. Maria Taylor, Associate Degree of Applied Science and Paralegal Studies. Sarah Jordan Davis, Associate Degree of Arts from Boulder.
Graduating class of 2014-2015. The symbol of the academic requirements of the college is the boundary for castle right side to the left. Many of you are way ahead of the day. Great time. Congratulations.
I'd like to take this opportunity to acknowledge the role that the family and friends have played during our graduate experience. Graduates, please turn to face your families and friends. Let's have a round of applause for the rebels who supported you. Skyline High School and staff and my auditorium for hosting our ceremony, as well as our wonderful friends and assistants faculty. Our next FRA data team, State Faculty. Last but not least, we would like to recognize the workout for us. This time, I would ask that you sit down and remain seated while the session goes to the end. And following the accessible, I invite you to join us for the section of the commentary outside the auditorium.